followed a little bit, and he's going to catch that second wind, and he's going to use. Here he goes.
Okay, up body slam, and down hard goes Kalula. Now Apollo going to maybe the top rope. Yes.
Yep, here he goes. Now this is where.
Grabs it off the ropes, ducks the clothesline.
Oh, reverse backslap! Whoa!
That ref, oh, this is ridiculous. Referee has lost complete control. Referee has lost complete control. Apollo just toying with him like a cat with a mouse or a lion with a chicken.
Like getting hit with a bus. It's all for me, huh?
Are you happy now?
They all love me.
They've been showing you love all night long.
You got a shout out from the champ. You excited? No? Maybe?
That's huge.
Are you honored?
That's huge. I don't see anybody you cheered for tonight come over and want to shake your hand, dedicate any moves to you.
Because they're right in the middle of a match. I can't expect them to leave their post, if you will.
Oh, any excuses is
good.
Robinson's
taking a little bit of a beating here, I'll tell you that.
That's right. Looking for one more from Apollo.
Oh, come on, Robinson. Get out of the corner. What are you doing, kid?
Oh, that chest is as red as the mat.
Oh! Ooh. Right into the corner, right on the
reversal.
Robinson, duck sounded. Look at this. Oh! He's gonna hurt the morning.
When you think of the lineage of the NWA title, is there any other man that has been as vicious as Apollo?
Yes.
Apollo is
Bobby Robinson.
Bobby Robinson.
Because you know why?
Why?
He should be champion because that last match wasn't sanctioned, or was for not the title, but it should have been. So he should be the champion right now.
Oh, look at
That's
him choking.
That's why he's not the champion. You see what he's doing now?
He's taking shortcuts.
Just friendly sportsmanship. He's just interviews okay.
Oh, please. What part of Connecticut are you from?
The best part ever. Hartford.
Oh, I think you're from Stamford, downtown. That's what I think.
Yeah, you never know. Future's looking bright. Here we go, Robinson up.
Oh!
That will ruin his weekend.
Big dropkick.
Wow.
Whoa.
That was Texas.
One, two.
Two count by the ref, thank you.
He's trying to wear Apollo down with that knee in the back. Reverend needs to check him for that really looks like a chokehold. And I wouldn't put it past Robinson.
Now, Robinson has a lot of tricks in his back.
Absolutely.
Robinson is the golden boy for a reason. He wins matches. He puts butts in the seats. People pay to see Bobby Robinson.
I admit that you're right there. He does put butts in the seats.
Yeah, because people want to see him beat the living heck out of somebody like Apollo.
A lot of people like to see him come down to the mat, see him get his head beaten.
Exactly. I don't know about that. But not in Connecticut.
Last
Maybe here in
I,
Maine.
Last census I took here, it seemed like these fans were strictly for Apollo.
Apollo fighting out of this headlock by Robinson. The fans clearly behind Apollo, which is upsetting me greatly.
It's upsetting you, huh?
It is. It bothers me.
Apollo,
you cheer for the better man.
Ah.
There you go, Robinson. Boom! That's why they call him the
What do you call that?
One, two, three. Are you kidding me, ref? Oh, yeah, ref, we know. And you're killing me with these slow counts.
Is he up to here? What is that? A leg lock right across his throat.
The finger for a leg lock. Headlock.
Is that legal?
Headlock. It's legal. Choke him. Choke him. Squeeze the breath right out of him. Cut off his airwaves. Uh-oh. Squeeze him. Oh, come on. Oh, he's got the ropes. Are you kidding me?
He's got the ropes, too. Look at Robinson's holding the ropes.
I think this ref is being paid off, too. Who is this benefactor that's paying off the ref? Oh,
big chop. Here comes Robinson.
That was a shot.
Oh!
Felt that one. Oh, he felt that one in Texas.
Oh, kick to the midsection. Elbow.
Stomp him, Bobby. Stomp him.
I tell you, that referee's right on it, though.
Oh, another shot.
Head shot.
Another shot.
Another one. Shot.
Oh. Shots are getting ridiculous.
Clothesline. I'll tell you that, Robinson, how is he even getting up?
Are you serious, Bobby? This is not like Bobby Robinson.
Look at his chest. Look at